Hi, it's Sophie Marie, and right now I'm at my friend's house.
Oh, hi.
Sammy! And we're gonna, and this, we, her dad made us this huge fort, and we're, I'm staying at her house before my birthday. Her pupper right there, named Opie, is so cute, and we're watching Victorious. So we're gonna do the TikTok, try not to dance or sing the song challenge clean, so no cusses.
Yeah, okay, we're gonna do this. Okay, this is clean.
Okay, good. Don't worry. This is Renegade. Oh, by the way, we get 5 lives. By the way, if this stops, it's because I don't have storage. This doesn't count. Okay, he got 4 lives. Just like that. I just want to punch my head. Okay. Wait, how many lives do you have?
I have 5.
Oh, I have 4, I think. What if none of us?
I love the song.
I love the song. It's such a cool jam.
I should have saved it. I'm gonna go to 1 and then not use it.
Well, you have 2 lives?
You have 2 lives, right?
What? No, you got 1 life.
Okay, I can't dance anymore.
Yeah, you have 1 life.
This doesn't count.
This should be like a punishment.
Remember, this doesn't count. Okay?
Okay, but, should there be like a punishment if the person loses?
Or should there be winning? I might lose.
Oh, I dance. I got like 3 wins.
I have to. Oh, I can't do it. I don't count.
Oh man, I can't do it, but never mind. I'm not doing it.
Oh, I can't. I won't lie.
What? What the heck? It's a weird way I do it.
Oh.
So, how many lives do I have left? I think
2.
Yeah.
I have 1. I can't dance. I'm gonna lose. So.
What if we both like?
Whoever ends up with the least points loses.
No, whoever gets to the end.
No, because what if we both don't?
Then
the person who has less, like if you have 1.
I should have done this.